The election of Donald Trump has left millions of us in shock. We should remember that he is not an isolated phenomenon. He is a symptom of a sickness that is raging all around the world. A 400-year-old economic system is dying and another struggling to be born. Change on this scale is not going to be easy or smooth. We can despair every time upheaval comes in the form of right-wing extremism, or we can step up. We can take some time to breathe, reflect, even grieve. We should remember our interconnection with all life on this planet. So it's time to come together, because we are the ones we are looking for. We are the ones who can and must grasp the opportunities in these crises. Remember all the successful struggles for justice that came before us and imagine all those to come. Remember that social movements are growing all around the world and realizing the common struggle. Remember life, then organize. Find each other and help midwife the inevitable transition with the values that we hold most dear. And bring from the ashes of neoliberal capitalism a system that works for the good of all life on Mother Earth. This is not just activism. This is our responsibility as humans alive as all of this unfolds. This is why we are here.